anything that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again. It's time for the change up, turn your flames up. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises thing that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again. Start this thing off right, it's the game of life. Today is the day where we make things right. The crowd goes crazy as we take the field. All the world is here to see who is keeping it real. No time to just talk now, it's time to come walk now. The world's on a watch now, from LA to Moscow. How did this team that was labeled the worst switch up their game and regain the position as first? They did away with the curse that said that they was losers, even when life left them battered and bruises. Amazing to see, not even complacency could take them out the game, and today they be the best in the world in the top of their league. They work through all the hurt, hard, heartache and fatigue, rerouting the doubt and all of the pain, and let this be the shout that won them the game. It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again. It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up, are y'all really with me? Do you believe that your pain can be used as fuel to overcome your challenges? Do you? Then follow me. A setback is just a setup for a comeback. I was on a one track, one that left me crashing. Flashback to the fast cash and last calls. The fat stash with life's fastball was ever passing. Batting but swinging a lead bat. So sick and tired of being sick and tired. Have you ever said that? I had to rewire just to get my head back. Cause check that, doing the same thing you can't expect. New results, reflecting I had to bring life's train to a halt. I thought that my father's abuse was my ticket to lose. My ticket to kick it and be inflicted with booze. I had to choose to change up and find a real me, and for my actions learn responsibility. Hope filled me like steam and made it possible to reach my dreams and achieve all my goals.
It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again. It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again.
Happiness and pain now can even weigh your train down. That hurting in your soul's like cold. Let me explain how a train made a change and overcame a mountain, one that before it was unable to conquer. You see, this train, y'all, hadn't had a steady road. Because of the pain, it had gained a heavy load. One filled with anger from all of the abuse, but it never gave up, so it never did lose. But then one day, the train was thrown off balance as it approached a mountain of great challenge. He charged up the mountain, but because of his load, he quickly stopped and in shock began to backpedal. The train got inspired and used his coal to help him feed the fire to reach his goal. He got to the top and he couldn't believe all the cold and pain had helped him to reach his dream.
It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again. It's time for the change up, turn your flames off. We rearrange the game, that's how we came up. Pain's the fire that bruises steam that can inspire you to pursue your dreams again.